It was always going to be tense. Roy Keane tells us he had to have a word with you before the game because you were threatening Gary Neville or having words with him. What's your view of it?
I think Gary Neville is a big boy. He can handle everything by himself. I didn't try to offend anybody else. I don't want to talk about it. I think we just have to stay on the pitch, and I think Man United was better than us on the pitch. Congratulations to them, and that's it.